And now it's time for the mix. We've got a lot of great stuff to get to. We're going to start with a woman who can talk very fast. The ability to be able to talk very fast is important. We do it in our jobs. This woman apparently can say 11 words per second. And she says that doctors have done research on her brain, and they found that the part that controls speech operates differently than the rest of us. Take a listen.
What's your time in the three little bits? One little bit like to sing, the second little bit like to dance, the third little bit like to sit and think, then a big bit both going, then a big little bit like to be enough, a bitchy chin, hover above voices, something else. What's the next one's house? Little bit like to be enough, a bitchy chin, something else, and two of your cats are going to climb in the chimney, fix that up on a bowling board, the wolf and the wolf soup to our war and peace.
So, not sure that made any sense, but her name is Fran Capo, and she can read Three Little Pigs in 15 seconds. And Rena, I don't know if I'm buying it, because how we can't make out the words. The brain can't process words that fast.
So that was Three Little Pigs? I didn't hear all huff and all puff.
I didn't hear it as, right.
Did you hear all huff and all puff?
Well, it was something that was really fast, 15 words per second, but how do we know it was Three Little Pigs?
No idea. So, gotta ask you, would you eat dog food?
No.
A pet owner, apparently for 30 days, is going on a dog food, cat food, bird food diet.
What?
There you see her. She's going to be eating blueberry treats, freeze-dried green beans, carrots, canned cat food, and succulent chicken. Do you know that there's salmonella? If there's salmonella in cat food, cats and dogs can digest it, but humans can't.
That's right.
It's kind of crazy.
Have you ever tried this stuff?
I know where you're going with this. Please tell me you don't have the video. I tried it for
Nightline.
Well,
we know you don't eat meat, but I think
there
you,
I am.
There you
no,
are.
No, you guys have the video. I tried it. I was 5 and a half months pregnant, and I tried homemade dog food.
You fed your baby dog food?
I fed, which explains a lot, my poor son, Jack.
Yeah. I mean, were you on a budget or something like that?
No,
you couldn't afford
it. Tried it. This couple makes gourmet dog food.
Gourmet dog food.
Yeah, it was all vegetarian stuff. It was actually really
endorsed
good.
Endorsed by Rena Ninen. She says it's really good.
Yeah.
Be careful out there with that stuff, though. All right. Well, you know, our earbuds are always, of course, getting tangled. I don't know about you, but I stuff them in my pocket all the time. And so now a physicist has come up with an idea for how we can keep them untangled. I want to show you a graphic of exactly how you're supposed to keep them. What you have to do is you have to connect the earbuds together and clip them into an audio jack, and that will help you to untangle them. And so this physicist, he had his students check him out. He's a physicist at Ashton University in Birmingham. And biochemists are working on DNA, and they note that molecules also get tangled. And this professor's findings suggest that nature sometimes forms.
Wait, excuse me. I just want to say, why are these my earbuds from my bag? And look at Taman's earbuds.
Well, because I used his formula.
Look at the
difference. Check it out. Google it.